you know.
I'm here at the post-fight press conference of Rios versus Pacquiao. Pacquiao versus Rios. Ronnie Nathanielsz, one of the biggest boxing experts in the history of the Philippines.
He's
here with
God.
Me right now. But it's true, Ronnie. I mean, come
thanks.
On.
Thanks a lot.
You put the sport on the map out there.
Thank you.
And you guys, it's now the number one sport. Hats off to Manny Pacquiao. He won. But at the same time, Brandon Rios, tell me about the fight. How much props do you give to both fighters?
Well, I think Brandon Rios made it the fight it was, because his courage, his heart, his ability, his desire to never to quit, despite getting caught with some pretty good shots and knowing that he was losing rather badly on points, he stayed in there, he stuck it out. That's the hallmark of a great, courageous fighter. He made it look a better fight.
Nobody here in all of China has anything bad to say about Manny, not Brandon, not Robert. Why do people love Manny? What is it about Manny that people just say? Even I'm getting text messages from famous people telling me, wow, Manny's classy.
Yes, because his humility is outstanding. I mean, that's the nature of the man. And remember, he came from a very poor, humble beginning. And he shows respect, because his whole theory in life is we need to respect each other inside and outside the ring. And when at the end of the fight, he complimented Alex Ariza. And you know Alex and Freddie Roach had something going.
Really? I must have missed it.
Come
of
on.
Of course, I was there. I know
you were there.
Yeah. I got some of that too in there.
Yeah, I know. But the fact that he could accept that, yeah. Acknowledge what Alex had done for Rios, Brandon Rios, and said, my friend, Alex Ariza,
yeah.
That says a hell of a lot about the classy Manny Pacquiao.
Absolutely. Ronnie, what's next for Manny?
They got a fight in April. Now, that's going to be, I'm wondering who they'll pick. I think Provodnikov, although he was beating Provodnikov when he was a sparring partner, I think it's too dangerous a fight for him. Bradley will be a better proposition, but the danger there also is Bradley's a boxer. He can outbox Manny, and it won't be such an exciting fight. So I don't know what Bob Arum plans to do. Manny will fight anybody, but come on, Andy. What I want to see second half of next year is Floyd Mayweather.
Tell me about that. Mayweather against Pacquiao. What can we expect if that fight ever happens?
Well, I think it'll be a hell of a fight. Because, you know, Mayweather hasn't knocked out anybody recently either. He's winning on points because he's a good fighter. He's a good defensive fighter. Manny is also a good aggressive fighter. So I think it's going to be a great battle if they're able to get it together. And I hope for the sake of boxing they'll do. Now, after this win, I think the fight fans will be impressed by Pacquiao and will start putting pressure on Mayweather to say, let's get it on.
My last thing, who do you want to see Rios fight next?
Well, he lost to all. Provodnikov might be an interesting fight because they're both tough guys. That should be a good one. Provodnikov, I think, would be a better fight for Rios than he is for Pacquiao.
So there you have it. Any message to people in the Philippines that are suffering from the typhoon?
Well, we always feel for them terribly. Pacquiao said he's dedicating this fight to him. But before I go, I want to congratulate you. Keeping your cool, doing the things that you do, allowing us to see what needs to be seen. Congratulations.
Thank you, Ronnie. I appreciate it. No, I always have nothing but love for the Philippines. People have always treated me nice. I learned so
much.
Can I tell you something? If it wasn't for Manny, I would have never learned so much about the Philippines that I know, the food, the culture, the people.
Right.
And he's an ambassador, and he's a great ambassador.
And also, Robert Garcia. I've had the greatest respect for Robert all my life. He's a likable, amiable. He's never put Manny down, and he's never said no to an interview. From a Filipino.
Absolutely.
He's not a discriminator.
He's a class act. Also trains Filipinos, and
right,
more might be coming to the gym. Like,
right.
You know, Nino we have, and
yes.
Brian Valoria was there.
And some other Filipinos of Ala Promotions plan to go and train with.
Perfect. Thanks so much.
Thanks
there you
lot,
have
buddy.
It. Stay tuned. VisitReport.com. Manny Sawak reporting.